Hey guys, Tyreek here, and what's up? I'm from Source Gaming, and we're playing Dream League Soccer. Welcome to the next walkthrough. Right now, I'm not playing in my bed. I'm playing in my closet. Or whatever it's called. I can't really remember. So if you guys wanted to see some videos that I made and uploaded on my... some preparing videos, preparing for our match right now, can go check it out on Tyreek Reed on Facebook. So I've changed my clothes. We used to have yellow top and red bottom, but now we have red top and yellow bottom. You can see the video for that on Tyreek Reed on Facebook. The link will not be in the description below because I use the Facebook app. Wow, I really like their color. It looks so good. Rain is falling, kind of makes things look better. Oh my crap! Our first shot, less under 5 minutes. Awesome. We're playing much better right now. There's no such thing as much more better. I do English and I'm good in it, but I wonder why I'm talking like that. It was a good effort, so I don't know why the commentators are like that. And guys, I'm playing not with my headphone this time. I'm just taking shots here. What's up with me? Ever since I kind of fixed the control, I've been playing good. And I've been not gonna win right now. Wow, he actually kicked it. Oh my! It's not good, guys. It's not good. Because if he shot a ball like that with my goalkeeper out, he would have scored. He would have scored. I guess he's not good. I'm not going to say I'm better anyway. So sad. You miss a goal like that? Damn, man. On your computer, and I'm a noob. You should be far, you bastard. Oh, crap. I really need to stop doing long balls. What the hell? Come on. Fuck you, bastards! What the fuck? Come on. Why did I just stop running? Maybe because I just took my hands off B. Come on. Attack the bastard! Attack him, number 7! Run with the ball! Do not look like a dick! Number 3! Number 10! You're the top player! Do not let us the fuck down! And what a score! What a freaking goal! In your freaking face, bastards! That was odd. I was talking like that for no reason. 3 minutes of stoppage time, my bastards. Well intercepted, just got it. Half time. What's up, niggas? What's up? They might come back and go on us, so I'm not gonna be all hype. Some of you guys might be saying, why is my tablet always at 3 bars or sometime even 2 like yesterday? The thing is that when I come from school, yes guys, I'm still in school. Yeah, I'm not a grown up. If I was a grown up, I wouldn't be doing Dream League. I would either be doing Mortal Kombat X or with a new game, Dragon Ball Z. Xenoverse, press freaking A! Bastard! Oh, if it was offside. What's offside? Offside. So, guys, I'm gonna. Did I just kick that? Anyway, as I was just saying, guys, I'm gonna do some what if battles. Some of these battles, computer against computer, not on Dream League, so don't expect to be in Dream League. It's gonna be FIFA Soccer, an awesome game on PS Vita. Yeah. I'm gonna do some what if battles like Barcelona versus Arsenal. What if they went up against each other? So I'm gonna be doing those soon. Just as soon as I have uploaded about a maximum of 15 videos, then I'll start my what if. And guys, the what if battles are gonna be considered. As I was saying, they're gonna like pretty much take up the same space as the Dream League would take up. So probably you get one what if battle, what if match a day, and two Dream League walkthroughs a day. Probably, I don't know yet. That's if I'm in the mood. Don't worry, you'll still be getting the daily videos. So I have two more daily videos for today. Gonna do them soon. Can we go into penalty? Cause in the last match we drawed 0-0, and I asked my friend why didn't we go into penalty? Cause pretty much all my friends at school play Dream League, or they have it. What the? What's that? We could have scored. So with 10 minutes left, and we don't know how much time the referee had on. What happened to the advantage? That bastard. I'm pretty much, my friends are pretty much complaining that the ref in this game is kind of teeth, cause when someone fouls you, kick it out. Forget out! Damn it! Full time. Again. Wow. Man of the match. The player that scored for my team. Where are these shits going to halftime? Going to penalty. Anyway, yes, we finally lead them in everything. Even though I'm not really proud of all the fouls and offside, but we still lead them. In pass completion. Success. Yes. We lead them. Bastards! Draw match division 3. We're still at 13. Well, the guys that we just went up against are at 9. Wow, they're still there. So who will be we going up against next? Fans are an improvement junior. Team defense, would you like to see some transfer target? Not yet. The fans can go to hell. I'm just joking, they can't go to hell. So guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. The quick goal, and they come back and win us. So beat us, so that pretty much sucks. But we still draw, at least no one lose. So I'm Tyreek here saying please don't forget to like and subscribe and leave your comments. And talking about comments, someone, Nathan Hyman, commented in my part 2 video saying this is something like you lame or something, I can't really remember. Thank you. I know I'm lame, I'm a noob. I replied back to your comment, I'm a noob, so you have no problem. The negative comments that I get pretty much build on me. I have no problem in the negative comments. They pretty much build on YouTubers, so you think you're hurting us, but it's not really doing anything, so it's just helping, and you don't even know that. So I'm Tyreek here, and I'm saying peace.